Nice of Conan O'Brien to come here.
That was great.
Nice of John Mayer to be here.
Yeah.
That was nice. He's a nice fellow.
He is great.
He's here, and he's on his way to Chicago. Yeah. And I was told that Andy Richter is in the building.
Ooh.
Our next guest is a talented singer, a songwriter, and pianist. Her forthcoming album is entitled What We Saw from the Cheap Seats, and it will be in stores on May 29th. Please welcome back to the program, Regina Spektor.
Sentences. It's their own fault for being timeless. There's a price to pay and a consequence. All the galleries, the museums, here's your ticket. Welcome to the tombs. They're just public mausoleums. The living dead fill every room. But the most special are the most lonely. God, I pity the violins in glass coffins. They keep coughing. They've forgotten, forgotten how to sing. Sentences. It's their own fault for being timeless. There's a price to pay and a consequence. All the galleries, the museums, they will stay there forever and a day. All the rowboats and oil paintings, they keep trying to row away, row away. All the rowboats and oil paintings, they keep trying to row away, row away.
Pleasure to see you again. Make that noise for me again. Can you do that? Very nice. Is that yours? Is it for sale? Can I buy that? That's a great name for an album. What We Saw from the Cheap Seats. Be available in a couple of weeks at the end of May. Regina Spektor, always a delight. Come back anytime.
Thank you.
Thanks to everybody. Good night, folks.